Hi, I'm Susan Spicer from Rosedale Restaurant, and I am here today to cook some delicious Mardi Gras crepe, which is basically a very thin pancake. It's flour, eggs, milk, a little bit of sugar, some melted butter, a pinch of salt. You pour it into a hot pan. I use 1 ounce of batter and a 6 or 8 inch saute pan. Do the tilt and swirl, tilting and swirling that pan. Then let them cool down and then stack them, and we'll make our praline sauce. If you start with the dark brown sugar, this is a little cream. Makes it nice and smooth. We're adding some butter, and then we have vanilla. These are pecan pieces and some beautiful halves, and we're gonna put those in. I've lightly toasted them in a low oven. And I'm gonna make my filling. And this is a very simple filling. So you've got cream cheese, brown sugar, cinnamon, vanilla, and orange zest. We're going to take a little of that. I would say, a heaping teaspoon. And I fill one half of the crepe, fold it over. When we go to serve them, I usually will fold them one more time to serve them with the warm sauce. You can serve it like that, and they are delicious. So try your hand at it, and happy Mardi Gras.